I'll be showing you how to get the shopping goat, and I'll be showing you how to get on the hang glider. So you just go to goat. You have to do this in Goat City Bay. This trophy is in Goat City Bay. So you go up to the hotel. And, yeah. Sorry, I have a cold, so it's not really weird. So you just go. So to get on the hang glider, you obviously have to go to Goat Mill, because yeah, you have to. That's where the hang glider is, somewhere else. And if you would prefer me to do Minecraft videos, Fortnite videos, or Goat Simulator videos, comment down below and subscribe if you want me to do all of them, like have a little variety. Go and subscribe to Zawaz. He is a good YouTuber. He has like 500 subs, and I really want him to grow. He plays Call of Duty and stuff like that. That's a really good channel. Why am I going this way? So you'd have to go to, you know what you'd call this, the building site, where that building site. Oh, okay, then you have to climb up the crane, go to the end, jump on the glider. Very right time. It's pretty easy. I was lucky. Landed right on the ladder. So up we go. Oh look, there's a robot guy. Can you see him in there? We have to go in there to get him with the trophy. We have to do something to this goat. Eat the bot. Oops. go back to what we are actually trying to do. I'm sure that's not how you climb ladders. Hmm. I mean, that's one way of doing it, I suppose. Not the most efficient. Okay. There's lots of weird things about this game. And this is one of them. Yeah, I've got to be really careful, otherwise I'm going to fall off. So you do not go this way. Just go this way. Actually, I wouldn't use this goat. I'm going to use the angel goat right now. When you jump, it's going to take you. Move out of the way. Gersetifers, whatever the name is. Now she needs to wait for the hang glider. I don't know. Oh. I think I should have licked it. Anyway, yeah, so that's all you do. Just lick it instead of. Yeah, no point in doing it. I'm going to get some food. Yeah. So, that was today's video. Sorry about not being able to do it. I'm going to go all the way up there. I didn't know you had to get on the hamburger. Excuse me, you just ran over my bike. Whoa. So I'll see you in the next one.